Hi, I'm Jonathan Ammons with the Ingles Table, here with a quick tip of how to turn your veggie scraps into stock. When you're done prepping dinner and you've got all these spent veggie ends, just put them in a Ziploc bag and throw them in the freezer. That way, whenever you have the time to make stock, you can turn these into something you would normally pay for. For more tips and tricks like this, head over to theinglestable.com.